we'll start a brand new career. And then we'll go from there. I know. It's like looking in an animated mirror there. But what we'll do is we'll start a new fighter. Start a brand new fighter. Save. Pleasant normal. Fuck it.
Okay.
We'll go featherweight. Because I think the ground game on this game blows ass. Yep, that's fantastic news. Alright, who are we creating? Player name. He used to have a snappy name. Derek. Give him the name Derek. He used to have a snappy last name. Derek. Akramnov. Alcantara. That's a pretty cool name. So we used to have an alliteration. Awesome Alcantara. Yes. That is terrible. Love it. That is bad, but I love it. Right. Need a social media name. Big. Dog. Yes. Social media handle, the big dog. Hometown. Oh, we're from England, so let's do London, England. Yep, that's fine. Okay, right, let's change his appearance. Preset. Oh, they're all terrible. Yes. Looks like my old barber. I am ready for a fight. Head. Let's change some of your. Let's change your hair. Terrible. I'll just make Fellaini. Are we ready for a fight, lad? Oh, I don't know what's worse. No, that's worse. Color. It's Bippo the Clown. Yeah, I like that. Eyebrows. Just have them mental. Or none. None is good. Facial hair. Oh, the Fuzz Lord. That's what I should have called him. Right. Yeah, Oh, it's beautiful. It's too beautiful. Should make him really furry. Oh, is that the furry side? It's the furry side. That's hideous. Imagine tangling with that. That's fine. Can't be arsed with still with any of the rest. Personality. Bruce Lee. Oh, got to. What kind of music? Nobody cares. Posture. Nobody cares. Nobody cares. Alright, Derek is ready to fight. So how are we all? We good? Yes, I thought so. Enjoying this late night? Let's get involved in the comments, come on. Okay. Okay, right, he wants to get in this tough fight. He fucking loves it. He's graduated from fighting in bars and toilets, fighting in a cage.
It's been said that you play baseball.
It certainly has.
Play football.
You do.
Or play basketball.
Absolutely.
You don't play fighting.
You can do. Here we go, Derek in his first fight. Oh, not the best start. What we'll do is we'll go from mainly striking. Blammo. Ow. That's my fucking Ronald McDonald. Oh. Oh, it's good, it's good, it's good. So we're gonna go through these fights to go to the big leagues. What are you gonna do? Oh shit. Oh, Derek. Kick his ass. Some good strikes. Oh shit. Go for the head. The head is weak. The head is where the brain is. That's why we need to punch. That didn't work. Defcon 1. Fuck. I was all about to punching him in the head. That didn't work. Come on. Punch! Oh shit. Oh fuck. Derek doesn't like that. Come on! Off. Oh shit. It's not a great deal. What happened in this fight? Oh man. Strikes need to get better. There you go. Fucking. Now what you need to do? Ow. Not be a dick about it. There's not much going on in this fight, for those who just joined us. There we go. Blammo! He's... there we go! That's the end! That's not the end. Shit. Mistakes have been made! We need a low block. Oh, come on. Come on, hit me. Hit me low. Oh, there's fuck all happening in this fight. Fucking go. Right, he's blocking high too much. So let's kick his fucking body. Go down. Ow. Not a great round. Derek deserves better than that. Derek deserves justice. Let's do this for Derek. Hashtag the big dog. He's running this fucking... Oh, that didn't work. Come on. Stop being a little bitch. And fucking get it, so I knock your fucking head in. Right, I'll keep jabbing you. What are you gonna do? Stop. Fuck. Really? Ow. Because kicks are not working. They're not landing. Just need to wait for the opening. That may never come, apparently. Fuck off. Stop punching, you knobhead! Weird, he doesn't like being punched in the head. Noted. Come on. Come on. Yes! I've got him in! I've got him in! No, we don't. Come on! This is for Derek! For Derek! Oh, alright, this ain't working. One more. Derek! Oh. Come here! He is pissing blood. Come on. This is all me.
So juvenile. It's like, what are you going to do?
Fuck. 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 If you're joining us, hello, welcome, subscribe. Or follow us while I'm getting kicked in the head. Bad idea. Don't plug during a fight. I have no idea if I'm winning this. I need him to enjoy getting kicked in the buns! Just that punch them and run off. Just, ha! What are you gonna do? Fuck. I don't love being against the cage. Come on, Derek. Ow. Don't walk like that. That's weird. Come on, like a bar fight. Yes. Fuck off. It's weird as he doesn't want to get knocked out, which I'm finding is odd. Yes! Blammo! Come on, Derek. You can do this, sunshine. Ow. Don't fucking spar to me, you dick! Derek, DEFCON 2, threat imminent. Derek, come on. Fuck, no, Derek. This is the beginning of the end. Fuck, Derek. Oh, Derek, we're gonna have to fucking battle through this, sunshine. Got a poise drop, and... Go to sleep, 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 go to sleep. Oh, fuck. 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 Everyone knows this submission game is fucked in this game. And he has no energy. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. No, Derek. Derek, this is the end. Sign to say goodbye. Fuck! Oh, Derek. Oh, mate, you deserve better than that. Derek. Mate, what are we gonna do with you, eh?
What are we going to do with you, Derek?
Oh, Derek. At the big dog. We know he'll come back stronger. Yes, we do. We all know. We all know what the big dog is capable of. Alright, let's simulate the recovery. Go to another fight offer. So it's to fight Derek now. I have 10 followers on Twitter apparently. Yeah, let's go to you. Okay, well, losing your first ever fight, probably not the best. Probably not going to be, you know, greatest of all time. God, let's go. Well, everyone knows when it loads, eventually. What you do is hype the shit out of this. Post to social media. Hype for my fight, training hard. Hopefully I won't get knocked the fuck out, you red idiot. Oh, he didn't get knocked out, he tapped. That's even more embarrassing. Look at this. I'm gonna turn him into a fucking demon. Hype for my fight, hopefully I won't look like such a fucking loser this time. Hopefully Derek, hopefully mate. It's a dream, isn't it? Harder than anyone else, no one's gonna stop me. Except if it goes to the ground, then I'm fucking dead. This is much better than UFC 2. I've no one played UFC 1 though, so I can't comment on that. It was death. It was death. Right. Yep, shadow boxing. You'll need that for when you're getting knocked the fuck out. Right. Post in the comments. What do we think is going to happen to Derek in the next fight? Keeping an eye on the comments. Hopefully. There's been no reply. Nice one. Oh, very low hype for this fight. Very low hype. Don't worry. Derek will change that. I have the power of the Derek. The power of the big dog. Right. Thank you, Ben. Derek's gonna get knocked the fuck out. Nah. That is the face of a man that knows he's gonna win. Alright, let's not fuck around. I'm gonna run into him and kick him in the head. I'm calling this first round. Someone's gonna knock out. Come on, Derek, I thought you were training hard, mate. Come on, Derek, you fucking powerhouse! You Ronald McDonald look-alike. Ow. That's bad. There is no skill. No, don't run. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, little bitch. Little bitch. Oh no. No, 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 no. No. Ground is bad. There we go. Get back up. Fuck. Oh, look at that exchange. Derek, mate, you're not doing very well. Keep doing swaps to the head. I've heard people don't like that. Come on, Derek, you can do it. Oh, shit. Fuck right off. Oh, I don't like this. Fucking hell, that is... He's wilting! Oh, he's down! Get on him! Come on, mate, come on. Come on then. Get up, fucking turtle. How about down you go? Oh. I don't think so. I really don't think so. Oh, I do think so. Let's go for a ride. Why aren't you defending yourself? What? Anyone else want to comment? You go nuts. So far as Ben having a conversation with himself. Come on. This is all Derek. This is the round of Derek, where he gets his first UFC win, even in the UFC yet. Come on, all that training paid off. Oh fuck, he's wilted. Come on. I'm not feeling as confident in this round. Derek, stop fucking punching. You just noticed his gammy leg then. Fuck. I don't know what that is, but I'm a fan. Ow. Oh, the ground game in this game is fucking shit. Alright, just beat the fuck out of him. Go down. Go to sleep. Weirdly, mate, I don't think so. Go to sleep. Okay, let's try that again. Go to sleep. It is your bedtime, and you need to go to sleep. Oh, don't. Oh. I hate submission modes in this. Oh my god, I managed to get out. Seen it all, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, Derek! Fight for your life! Ow! Okay. No, Derek! Derek, this isn't going well, mate. going down, let's go. Okay, right. That round didn't go to plan. This guy needs to eat shit. Giving him a fame ass. Ooh. No, Derek.
He's going to try to take me to the mat. Oh god, he doesn't need to because I'm going to go down voluntarily. Come on, Derek. Oh my. Oh, you're down.
Go to sleep.
Yes, Derek.
Oh, fucking hell. Right. Finally, Derek gets a win. Oh, well done, Derek. Me old mug. Well done, sir. That was good. I enjoyed that. I enjoyed the ending most. For those who just joined, or those who are watching, say hello in the comments. Ben, he's got the manliest face. It's because it's Derek, mate. Derek Alcantrana. They call him Heavy Gunfire. They don't. Oh, good. Welcome to this final day of being a fucking loser. All I need. Okay, well. We'll do 3 weeks of training. Because Derek's got to get his money's worth. Hello, welcome to all that just joined us. Hit us with some follows, hit us with some likes, hit us with the comments. Hey, big dog, you've been killing. Dana White, Miss Scout and Talent. Well, I've lost 1-1-1, so I don't really know where you got that from. Put on a show, kid. No doubt, it'll be an easy path. Derek is an absolute thunder cunt. He doesn't give a shit who he rolls over. Promote. Yep. Tell everyone how hard you're working. Yep, no way he's fighting harder than me. It's true. There is not a chance he's fighting harder. Or stronger. Here we go, just build this. We need health, stamina, grapple can get fucked. I want to work on health, stamina, and strike. So the striking is the kicks in the head. That's what's going to win you the victory. No way he's training harder than me. In your fucking basement. Should we build Derek a backstory? Derek from the slums of Guadanejo. He was dreamt of being a clown. And when that failed, he started kicking people in the head, in bars, and pubs, and toilets. And then someone thought, hey, you should do that in a cage. And here we are. Camp is going great. Shut up. Even I want Derek to get knocked out now. neighborhood bike ride. That sounds fucking gash. Let's have a protein shake made by Mar. Alright. This is the big fight. Hey kid, good luck. Thank Mike, Sarah. You look an awful lot like Dana White. It's Derek the Magic Bum. Oh my god, there's new backstory. Derek is a magic bum. As in hobo. Not a, you know, an actual rear end. Love talking to me. Thanks, Ben. No, Ben, thank you. Derek the Magic Hobo. He will fight you over a sandwich. Oh.
Hey, I'm UFC President Dana White. And we're always looking for up-and-coming talent to sign.
Okay.
Back in the day, I used to scout the world looking for new talent.
Right.
But I haven't done that in years.
That's okay.
I'm looking for the next Ronda Rousey, the next Robbie Lawler, the next Conor McGregor.
Okay.
I'm looking for future champions. And I'm willing to go to any show, anywhere in the world to find it.
Thanks. Thanks, Derek. I hope that I don't disappoint you.
Super excited about the talent.
I don't give a fuck about you anymore. I just want to kick people in the head. That woman was chatting for Derek Alcantara. She loves the Derek.
Here we go.
Alright, here we go. Sound off in the comments. How do you think the fight's gonna go?
Here we go, here we go. The blast in the sling at his kid.
Fucking hell, that was a flurry and a half. Just call me the McDonald's. Come on. Here we go. What's with his leg and walking backwards? Fucking Dana's loving this.
Look, over the top. Oh.
Have to be strategic about this one. Ow. Oh, that was good. Right. Come on. Imagine getting punched in the head for a living. Like, I'm at work right now. Fucking blam. Okay, that didn't go as planned. Will you stop? The UFC would be better if they signed my opponent. He seems to know more than I do. Oh, plays right into my hand, or should I say, leg? Alright, this isn't going as planned.
Oh!
Cancel. The cancel function of this does not fucking work. That's what happened, but that's fine, I'll take the win. Stop it. He's getting tired. Was that really necessary? That last little punch in the head.
He wins this fight.
fight, I'll bring him in.
If he wins the fight, I'm gonna bring me in. All right.
This should be interesting.
I'll just keep sounding off, and eventually he'll get bored and fall asleep. Is piss and blood. Oh, this is Derek time. We're into Derek o'clock now. Stop it. Stop it. Come on, Derek. Oh. Managed to avoid that one. Thanks, woman, I'll try. Stop sputtering me.
I didn't see this.
Yes. No! What a roller coaster! Thanks, other woman, I'll try.
Look at this! Look at this! Look at this! It's on! Oh, look at this! Look at this!
I'm trying!
Look at this!
Stop it! Derek. Oh, no stamina. No stamina. Retreat. Retreat. Shit. Defcon 1. He always puts in that last kick. But mate, don't you can. He is looking like shit.
This could be a smoke show.
Derek, you're gonna have to stop doing that, man.
You guys are scrapping, man.
Fucking hell, really?
That was nasty.
I'm trying to block lower, but the game doesn't want to register that. Oh, fuck. Okay, don't kick. That's good, too. His head is just not getting damaged. Oh, mine on the other end. Yes.
Oh, he's finding that leg.
Alright, let's put him to sleep.
Here we go.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, this is not going to plan.
You see how he passes the guard? That's
Get
that's
out, man.
Good.
I'm not gonna play.
The guard and stuff, I can't stand.
Stop! Stop it! Stop! 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 Stop it! Literally, I don't have an opening.
Stay up, Derek. Hello, Derek. What did I just say? Oh, Derek is sack of crap. Fuck. No. Oh, Derek, mate. Derek, buddy.
He's a talented, tough guy. With a few more fights, this kid will get there. Just needs to keep working at it.
Thanks, Dana. Sounds like a guy who's really good at getting punched in the head. Oh, I don't think I should have lost that one. That defeat hurts. That's like getting kicked in the head. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, right. So we played 3, lost 2. Alright. I've got fucking Magic Mike song stuck in my head. No reason, just I feel like being a stripper. This whole Twitch thing doesn't take off. I think I might be a stripper. You know, just for a fucking laugh. Didn't I, Bernardo Costa? Didn't he just play for Chelsea? Fuck it. Let's punch Bernardo Costa in the head. It's not been a good start of the career for Derek. Just have 3 weeks again. I mean, it doesn't really make a fucking difference. I'm gonna fucking get kicked in the head anyway. Simpsons was so fucking good, wasn't it? Not New Simpsons. New Simpsons is fucking shit. Like, so fucking lazy. I watched an episode the other day when Lady Gaga was in it. And it was just tired reference after tired reference. And it's like, don't be like Family Guy. Family Guy is shit. Look behind you, radioactive man! Bicep curls. Yeah. Okay, right, well that's that week done. The big dog. I really wish I didn't put myself with the big dog. It's a bad plan. Also, personally, I regret having a coffee at 12. Bad plan, not a good idea. Charge. Wonder how many of our viewers are the XNVR star. You know. I feel like people should follow us for more high quality content like the ones I'm currently doing. I can't speak too loudly. And all I'm doing is getting kicked in the head. High quality content, don't forget to like. Something, something, jambalaya. What amazing lyrics. Fucking inspired. Yeah, get my 38 followers hyped for this fight. How's he so injured already? Wow. I don't feel like I'm gonna sneeze though. That was a fucking sneeze. I just heard that back and that was a sneeze. Can confirm. 10 out of 10, we'll sneeze again. Alright. Derek, you need to do a lot better than you're currently doing. What are you doing, mate? He's getting kicked in the fucking bonce over and over again. He's getting more aggressive. So that's more aggressive. So he's been down in the first minute. Lol lol lol, insert sex joke. He likes getting kicked in the head. Dare step into the ring with the champ? Try again, mate. Oh, are you good? Go on, mate. That was fucking brilliant. I enjoyed that. Oh, Derek's gym is paying off. Never thought that Derek could handle himself. Everyone thought that he was a joke. But it was a wash up. No, Derek Alcantara, he can do it, he can box with God. Rebellious. No one can tell me nothing. Does that mean somebody can tell you something? I don't know where the boundary is. Nobody can tell me nothing. Nobody can tell me nothing. I still don't know about nothing. Just trying to add a bit more culture to this fucking... If you like this music, fair play to you, but it's fucking terrible. We don't care about nothing. fought you already. All not rated. Like, does this even matter? Who's the undercard? Like, I'm fairly certain it doesn't actually make a difference. No one can tell me nothing. Again, answers on a postcard with a fucking pins. Because he goes. This is the level I've got to. Fucking speaking about the menu music. No one can tell me nothing. Fair enough. You're a free spirit. I still don't care about nothing. So do you not care about what I just told you, or do you? God, no, with a man. Left hand, right hand, left hand, right hand. Left hand, right hand. Add more strike power to do. Let's just keep doing this. Do nothing but whatever the fuck I'm doing. Shadow boxing. There is going to be a fucking machine when he's ready. Welcome to those who just join us. Hit us with a like. No, a follow. That's the one. Hit us with a follow. It helps us out a lot. And we'll follow you back. We might follow you back. Nah, go on. I will. I will personally follow you. And I mean that. I will sign. When you get that email that I followed you, I will sign it and I'll send it to you. Alright, bullshit aside, let's kick some cunts in the head. Okay, that's not a good start. Oh, just warming up the Derek train. Ooh. I'm ready to shine it. Derek time! Move cancellation working its wonders, I say. Thanks, woman, I'll try. I like how I should be in the UFC at this point, but I'm still fighting the underturds. Derek, it's gonna work. Got him! Just, come on mate, just pretend this is like a bar fight. And you're fighting over a fucking pint. Drink is mine. Oh, I was chatting up that lass. She said she was gonna fucking come home to me. Okay. Okay, I'm in full guard. Why do I need to go in full guard twice? I was gonna fucking... You fucking what? Oof. Oh, I thought we'd get three in a row. Fuck off hugging me, you bitch. Eric, take names, take names, take names, take names, take names. Oh, he ran out of ink. On his notepad! Oh. This is moment! Derek, the magic bomb! Good. Okay. Nope. What about that? Nope. What about that? Oh, so close. Oh wow, oh wow, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, I'm Derek, fucking stop it, stop it, there's nothing you can do to defend, nothing you can do to defend yourself. I was pressing what should be blank, doesn't let you do anything. That part of the game is fucking broken. Press what should be blocking it? Nothing. Like, there's no way to defend yourself when on the bomb. And I think we'll end that there. We've watched Derek get punched in the head more than once. That's it, really. There's been no real highlights. Well, there was that bloke that he knocked out once. That was pretty cool. But yeah. Thanks to all who joined us. Me, Derek, the Magic Hobo.